Of course you have a CSG sub, why wouldn't you? Come on, game, figure it out. Why is it so laggy? I have no idea why it's lagging quite so bad. I think it's just an old game that doesn't like being streamed. Fuck you, John. Okay. Running not like poop now. I might have to cut myself down with the knife again. Nope, I'm back down and they're still doing their thing. It is... Hold on. Why is it so laggy? Can I kill this guy? I can. Oh, I can't see! Oh, Christ. Jesus Christ! Well, that wasn't cool. Hold on, I gotta find out, why the fuck is it lagging so bad? What is happening? Hold on. There's a now we're gonna do live Twitch chat tech support. Disable frame rate cap. Okay. Well, let's try again. James, I don't have a potato. I have a good computer. This game is just probably a very bad port. I messed with that earlier, but I didn't go too deep into it, but I probably should have done a bit more testing. Doing all the different things in the PC Gaming Wiki for it. Oh no, it's not a graphics issue. The game is just laggy as hell. It's not a graphics problem. Here, I can show the support as I do it. There we go. App data. All I need to do. Maybe. Make sure we get all the splash screens. Oh my god. Do you guys see the overlay? Okay, Steam is giving me 2800 frames per second right now. Okay, we will see if this is any better. Not really. Weird. Maybe it's just this area. We'll see if we can get out of this area if it gets any better. Oh, I stole his keys. Okay, body shoot, Brad. Seems like it's getting a little better. Cool, they got a chainsaw collection. Pretty cool thing to have in a mental hospital. What the fuck? Okay, well... Shit. Well, bad things are happening. Why do I run like I have grease on my shoes? What the fuck? What kind of place is this? Who built this? Through the door! This is gross. Also casually took a chainsaw to the back, no big deal. Also, shouldn't my white shirt be dark red? I'm in a vat of blood. Oh, that ain't chocolate, Joe. Hold on. This door says, do not. I'm going to anyway. Oh, shut up, phone. It's like if I don't move at all, the game is reasonably smooth. What if I run it at a lower resolution? Oh, the game. Oh, Jesus, the game didn't like that. Oh, fuck. Oh, God!
Poo poo pee pee farty fart.
God damn it, John. The game is having a real rough go at doing anything right now. Hold on. Oh no. Oh god. Fucking Christ. I can't do anything! Oh my god. Holy shit, I don't know what just happened there. I couldn't fucking do anything. God damn. Okay, note to future Halloween streams. Old games bad. Okay, we're gonna try one more time before we default to some other horror game. Joe, I can't play PT, Tony. It's illegal. They took it off. They took it away from us. I would like to play this game, Emily. Trying to figure out what we have to do to make it not bad. Okay, so that's fine there. That's fine there. One more try. The old college try. Wish I could skip these things. Yeah, even just on the main menu here, it just lags so bad. Just turn everything down to the absolute lowest settings to see if it makes anything better. Yeah, I might go windowed mode if this is still giving trouble after this. That's about the only other setting I can even change. Oh no, whoa, now it's way smooth! Hey! Here we go! Okay, we're in business, boys. Is there a secret? You got a secret in here? No. Into the poop water. Okay, I've played a lot of video games in my time. That door might not open, and that guy definitely wakes up when I go near him. Okay, so it does open, and there's a lot of bugs. What's the purpose of this room? A 100% chance this man wakes up.
Where's the exit?
Is he already awake? Is he moving? Old note from sewer. Beside the locked gate at the far end of the sewer, there's a ladder which will take you to the old ward. If you can make it through there, you'll find an elevator linked outside. Okay. He's not gonna wake up. Ooh. Subverting expectations. This has a cage on it. This is locked, but the lock is shiny. This is locked. Pull here. Wait a minute. Can I open any of these? Ooh. Oh, come on. It's gonna take 8 years to climb with one leg. Oh my god. We got one working leg. Not pressing that button. Brainwave synchronization. Well, that's unsettling. Do you guys want me to read these out loud in a dumb, I don't know, streamer voice? Or are you guys just good with reading on your own? Oh no, Tony can't read. I'll do it for Tony. I'll do it for the boy who can't read. Oh, I don't trust this shit one fucking bit. I get like a... How am I detected without a gun? Where's my gun? God fucking damn it. Uh-oh. RB to hide. Oh no. Why are there so many chainsaws here? I gotta get out of here. Oh, I gotta get out of here. Ah! Okay. Oh my god, I'm so slow with the fucking leg. Can I turn this light switch off? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Back in the locker! I think it'd be faster if I just chop the goddamn leg off. Can I... Whoa. Oh, he's mad. He's big mad.
You can't let him see me.
Yeah, no shit. Oh god. I mean, yeah, James, he probably does need a hug. But I'm not gonna give him that until he puts the chainsaw down, you know? Like, you gotta sacrifice for love, you know? He's cranky. He's having a bad day. Okay, well. He's trying. Oh, cool bottle. Wait, did he see me? Oh, Jesus. I can't... Oh my god, this camera is the worst thing. Holy shit. Oh god. Can't tell where he is. Can I throw this? Oh god! Do you see me? Hi Scott, thank you. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. I hate this. God fucking shit! Not happy about it. God damn it! Fuck off!
Oh shit!
Get in the wheelchair, it's faster! Get up, you pussy! Jesus! Run like you're gonna get cut in half by a chainsaw! Really not moving like his life depends on it, and it's really starting to tick me off. Oh, and I'm out of cigarettes. Great.
Find myself within.
What the fuck?
Darkness twisting me around.
Oh no.
There is nothing.
They sure do look like 2010 textures.
This world doesn't span. It just turns itself around and around. The night jokes tied in the noose.
Hey, this is where that video happened, and I saw those police guys die. And how- why is my leg suddenly fine? What changed? That's a good sign. And I can sprint now? What happened? Get me out of here. Understand. Wait, who the fuck is that? Who's Ghost Boy?
Hey, where's Joseph? Man, I'm sorry, but you never came out. I'd wait it, but... Please, settle down, Leslie.
Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie.
Why do we have a ghost?
Shit! There's no going back.
I don't think this ambulance is supposed to be driven like this. Also, just to put that out there, if you see this cutscene being very choppy, it's choppy for me too. I think this game is just too old to run on modern systems very well.
Shit.
Fuck you!
Bazinga.
Bazingo. It is Bethesda, you're right. Who's this fucking ghost kid?
Damn it. Are we cut off from everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps, we're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Fine.
What the fuck? Well, nothing makes sense, which is probably about par for the course. Wait, what am I... What's happening now? Fucking rude. Okay, no, I do not consent. I do not consent. Bodies found in Lakeside Town. Cause of death remains a mystery. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in the village of Elk River. Several residents unaccounted for. Neat. Brain pills. Why is the toilet sparkling?
Hello? Anybody there?
Can I use the toilet? Hey look, brain pills. Hey, bugs in the sink. Rad. Hey, bugs on the wall. Rad. Oh. Hello.
Are we awake?
Is everyone else all right? The city.
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
Okay, well, that's not a good sign. There's a mirror. There's an old-timey clock.
Hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that.
Okay.
Please, sign in here. Without signing in... There is no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
Is this like purgatory?
It smells like medicine.
Ooh, chair.
You are all right. Please, relax.
I will absolutely not.
Please, have a seat.
I will not relax. I'm in black and white Ghostland.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
Wait, upgrade.
No.
Green gel Stop. Can be used to upgrade individual skill parameters. Okay. But I don't know.
There now. You see? All better.
This isn't better!
Lady, am I going crazy? Huh?
This isn't better! Let me out!
Now what makes you say that?
I don't All understand right. anything. I don't know what's happening. Okay, so that was, like, purgatory. Hey, a gun.
Shit. What the hell is going on? Where am I?
Give me gun. Wait, that wasn't a gun, it was a syringe. Origin is unknown, but it heals you, so just feel free to inject it into your veins.
Kidman, where are you? Connolly!
More brain juice. Do I know what my health is? Can I see what my health is? Okay, triangle or... Yeah, that's just a fucking... wing punch. Assuming this is a blood trail I'm following? What do my other buttons do? Not a whole lot. What even is this? More brain juice. I don't know what this is. Oh, like a goat. Okay. Yeah, what Scott said earlier is that the camera's the real enemy. I really need this to zoom out like 10 feet from this man. I can't see shit. Oh. That's comforting. It sounded like the Lego City. Hey! he's definitely eating a human being right now. Don't put that out there. Hey, I have a gun now. Get the handcuffs, arrest that man. Ah, the lag! Oh my god, I will not be able to fire this gun with the lag like it is. Holy shit, it's so laggy. Hey, well that guy, I don't think the health pack helps him at this point. Oh my god, the camera, please. That's not brain juice, I can't pick that up. Holy shit, the lag is unbearable. I see brain juice. Press left to use lantern. Leave that off. Mostly, I don't want people to see me. How do I need to spend my brain juice. Can I not break this crate? Okay. Oh. I didn't walk up. The game walked up for me. I ain't walking up to them. That's a bomb.
Tell me about this. You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hello, Sarah.
Hospital!
Bye, ghost kid.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's what I said. Trap parts. Neat. LB to sprint. Okay. It's not ever a good sign when the game says, hey, press this button to hide from enemies. Using matches. Oh no. The enemies aren't even dead when you kill them, you have to burn their bodies. That's fantastic. I have one bullet left. What? Hold on. Did you guys see that? Right? You saw that? In the window? Like that wasn't just me? You saw that too? Please? Nope, there she is. Okay, well, do I get to spend my brain juice now? This. What's a cop voice sound like? I don't know. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos. Finally got my gold badge, Detective Sebastian Castellanos. I like the sound of that. Seems a long time coming, but they say that I'm one of the fastest ever to rise through the ranks. Can't wait to get started. I know that I can do more good as a detective than I ever could as a beat cop. Plus, I don't have to wear that damned uniform anymore. The pay bump doesn't hurt either. KCPD needs all the help they can get. There's a seemingly disproportionate amount of crime these days. Crimson City is my home, and it's my job to protect it. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go to Mirrorland. Ah!
Shit.
I'm god fucking blind.
What the? Back here again.
I gotta go spend brain juice. Can I open this door? In there? Oh. What are these? Are these like... Hold on. There's 1, 2, and 3 things by the doors, so those are important eventually. That's how to leave. I don't want to leave. I want to spend my green brain juice.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this...
Whatever is the matter?
Wait, where the fuck did you... Where you fucking come from? I don't like her. Serial killer on the loose. Victims had surgery performed on them. I mean, if it's free in America, I'll take free surgery. Police believe the slaying is the work of a serial killer, missing persons in several local communities. Can I play music? No. Water plant? No. Can I grab missing poster? Hey, it's Ghost Kid! Hehe, good phone number. 6969. That's the sex number. Can I go visit the lady in her side of the room? Nope, door's locked. Can I... I think that's just another way to exit. Okay, life gauge, sprint time, melee damage, syringe recovery. Okay. Weapons. This reminds me a lot of, like, Resident Evil 4. Nades? What the fuck? Oh, that seems worth getting. So the headshots are actually an instant kill? I think I'm gonna get that, actually. Jesus! Hold on, how do I use health? Because she keeps showing my health in the upper corner and it's like, it's low. Are there, like, controls? Lantern, item shortcuts, D-pad. Oh! Well, that's just my gun, though. How do I heal? It didn't say... Hold on. It didn't say how to heal when that popped up with the syringe, though, did it? It just explained that it heals me. Inventory. Wait, there's an inventory button? Oh, right-click stick. I don't like how it zooms in my brain. I even see, like, the city behind me. Nope. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. You're under arrest! Like, burn his body though, right? What if I don't burn his body? What if I leave his body? Nervous about leaving the body there. Scared about missing brain goop. What are you? Yes, kick the gate open.
From around here? I don't know where.
Why would you approach any of these people to talk to them? Jesus Christ. Okay, well, that's pretty fucking rad. I hit him with a bottle. Haha, fuck you! Fuck you. Okay, I can only fight one of you at a time, though. Ow! No! I choose life! Haha! Oh god, fuck off, no! The other guy didn't catch fire, that's really bad. Oh my god. Guys, I might have, made a mistake with this one. I might have, Oops. Try this again, but we're gonna go for headshots this time. Oh. Okay, that didn't work how I wanted it to, but... Wait, they only gave me one bottle this time! Where's the other bottle?! Oh, that's not fair. Oh, and I missed the headshot. Rad. So fucking dumb. What am I supposed to do? Okay, so they do get back up. Okay. God damn it. Why did they only give me one bottle that time? That's fucking rude as hell. I don't want to keep watching this cutscene. I have one bottle, two bottle. Okay, there's the other bottle. Gonna yeet! Aha! Haha, fuck you. Try this again. Okay. So, one guy taken care of. You have bullets? What do you have? How do I reload? Go. Wait, I can do the sneak attack. I hit him with two bottles to the face. And, apparently that he was still not aware of my presence. Leave that guy. Don't have any more matches. Was the lantern? There it is. Well, she dead. Matches. Brain juice. Just like a hide closet? Yeah, I'm not hiding. I got a gun now. For you. Health. Hey, a trap. Give me your trap parts. Also, this game, you guys can't see the Steam overlay, unfortunately. This game is constantly going anywhere between, like, 40 frames per second and a lot. And that's, I think, what's causing half the problem right now. It's just, it's stuttering everywhere. This seems like a safe place to go, right? A dead-end dock.
I feel like I'm being pulled. Just looking at it.
That's a good sign. Okay, there's another guy up there. Try and be using the sneak attacks, but I don't know how to get to the other side of them. Oh fuck, there's somebody over there too. How many people are here? There's like three people here, right? Oh, there he is. Oh my god, the camera. Please. Okay, I got a bottle. Now we're in business. Okay, there's another person there. Another syringe, which I think I might actually use now, because I think I can only carry two of them. How do I... Oh, syringe. Yeah. So use syringe. Brain juice? No. Wait, bear traps? What the fuck? That's not fair. I'm 100% going to step into a bear trap. Oh, fuck. Okay, can I... He just fucking struts in through the window. Wait, how come he can walk through fire? Also, how come... Okay, hold on. That guy had a spear through his skull. That didn't kill him. My rinky-dink knife killed him. Okay, game. Hey, brain juice. Oh, God damn it. I can't aim at this fucking lag. Well, there's all my bullets, I guess. Where'd my bottle go? Here, bottle. Bottle. I guess I figured they would be alarmed by the gunshots. I'm just gonna throw this, like, way over there. Oh god. Oh, he's gonna run through the trap. That works. Bullets. And a torch. Yeah. No, use the torch! I don't know why I crouched in front of- OH GOD! Spooky. Wait, oh, full- I can only hold 5 matches? What the fuck kind of universe is this? That is dumb. Give me these bullets. And brain juice. Ow! Oh, fucking Christ. Yeah, I said I'd hit the fucking bear trap. The issue is not even that there's bear traps, it's that the fucking camera angle is so tight on the character, you can't see them. You either have to stare at the ground or you just don't see the bear traps. Oh, I don't trust this one bit. Yep, okay. Well, now I'm gonna go back and get those other matches. Grab a bottle. Grab a match. I can only sprint for 4 seconds before I'm winded. Vinny, I'm playing scary game. Dad's being spooked right now. Yeah, I know, but I'm trying to be spooked. Oh, kitty cat. Checkpoint, okay. Trying to watch for bear traps. Oh! I don't know why the physics are so fucked up in this game that everybody hanging just bounces, but... Oh, Jesus. Can I light them on fire somehow? I need my thinking juice. I got a turn. Okay, I can't break those apparently.
Good God. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
I'm gonna hold on. That him talking makes it very obvious that someone's gonna see me and like do a zombie scream and they're all gonna follow me. How do I... I don't think I can do anything to light them on fire. I'm watching for bear traps. Bear. Fun. God, this camera is so tight. I need to zoom out. Back here. Watching. Nope, I can't go back here apparently. That's just one guy. Are they gonna see me if I try and cross? Probably. I don't like this. Well, there's not a path through here? Are you shitting me? Vinny, buddy. You're a very cute kitty cat, but I'm broadcasting live to the internet right now. No! Leave me alone! I lost my- oh god, there's a lot of people. Oh, fuck me, there's a lot of people.
Shit. Better get out of here.
I can only sprint for 1 second! Why am I so out of shape? Okay, now I am getting some real Resident Evil 4 vibes. Holy shit. Yeah, this is like RE4, but instead of being Spaniards, they're just weird zombie people. Shoot one of these fucking crows. I have 6 bullets, or 7 bullets. Should I shoot a crow? Should I see if they're killable? Tony says don't, Sarah says rude, Seth says no. Okay. I open this box. Stomp! Claws of the Horde. Oh, that's comforting. Health. A book. Oh, come on. That book obviously is interactable. Look at it. Look how detailed that is compared to this shit. Fuck you, game. Nope. Up in here. Brain juice. I don't like that at all. Wait, isn't this the bridge I just jumped? Oh, Jesus. So yeah, isn't this the bridge I just jumped off of? Hello.
Dan.
What?
This is such a small thing, I just finished Heaven's Word.
Good.
User left your channel.
Everybody say congrats to Kelsey. Oh, fuck you, door. Well, yeah, shit. That makes sense. Okay, there's somebody there. Oh, that's just cloth. Spooky. We're gonna heal, grab syringe, grab brain juice. Whoa, these textures are popping! Oh, lordy! This is a horror game. Oh my god. Fuck me. Oh, that's... I don't know if that's a trap or if those are bad textures. Tooltip there, game. Not quite soon enough.
She's gone.
Hey, another police thing. Am I Sebastian Castellanos? Is this about me? I don't know. What if I did a shitty Brooklyn accent for these? You know, like a Brooklyn, like a beat cop. Even though he said he's not a beat cop anymore. Yeah, my new partner, Myra Hansen, is a real firecracker. Tenacious and no-nonsense. My kind of woman. But I've gotta watch it around her. She almost caught me checking out her ass today. Come on, Sebastian, you know better. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Feeling better now?
No. Wait, why am I locked here again? Can I do the thing? Can I inspect my brain? What do you guys think I should upgrade? Can't do some of these because they're expensive. I can't get an outfit. I can't get boots and pants. Running would be good. 3 seconds is not a lot. Oh, I can't afford running. Damn it. Hey, 3 seconds is not a lot of sprint time. I'll have to save up if I want to get sprint. Is there like a cheap one I can get in the meantime? These are pretty cheap. Those aren't really useful to me though. Matches? More matches would probably be okay. I'm gonna do handgun ammunition, and then we're gonna save up the 3,000 for sprint. I hate the bugs. Bottle. Best weapon in the game. Can't grab matches. Can't grab a second bottle.
No!
Can I... You. I know I can probably pick it up, but I just want to... I'm mad because of the other one. Yeah, go fuck yourself. Leslie!
Oh God. No.
Can I go to bed?
Who's there?
No, don't shoot! I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
Okay, I'm not gonna go there yet. I need to look for loot, my guy. I'm never gonna be okay with this camera angle. Holy fuck, I need it to back off. It's just way too fucking close. Looking for brain juice. Looking for brain juice. I get, like, handgun ammo? I have so many matches. Actually, I don't. I have 5 matches, but apparently those are as big as my pockets go. Oh, basement seems like not a good place to be. Grab. Hell yeah! Okay. Not cool. Back to where the doctor guy was. Oh! Oh my god. Okay. Fucking awesome. Cool game. Thank you. I don't remember where he was anymore. Through here, right? Yeah.
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good Lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
Emily, I don't think he's one of them, but I think the doctor knows, like, I think he's more aware of what's happening. Like, he knows why this is like this. Oh my god. What happened?
There's a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
Okay. Oh, so those were spikes and not broken ass hexters. Wait, do I have to like snipe them or some shit? How do I switch to the gun?
Over here! That's right, this way!
Wait, I gotta get down there and oh no.
That old guy's gonna get himself killed.
How do I get down? How do I get down there? Oh no. He's gonna fucking die because I don't know how to go down where he is. Oh god! But I lost my axe. What the fuck? I hate this. I hate the controls of this game so much. What? There's a guy behind me. I can hear him. Where's the doctor? Grass is fucking up again. I can't open this door, apparently.
Shit. Better find cover.
Oh, there's just like a gun zombie now? Hey, look, a pig. Oh. No! Careful, SpongeBob. Careful, SpongeBob. Can I grab the butcher knife? Nope. Can I grab the axe? Nope. Can I grab anything? Hey, bear trap. I know this one. I need to hit right stick to stop sneaking, and that just opens up my inventory. Ooh! God damn it! I'm gonna fucking die in these fucking traps! Jesus Christ! I don't think the pigs know any better. Where am I going? I'm supposed to go to the gate, right? Where the fuck am I going? Well, there's a Jesus statue. Brain juice. 1,000! Holy shit! So many fucking wrinkles after this? More matches. Door. Is this where the shooty guy was? No, he was, like, further over. A syringe, good. Bullets, good. Is that all glowy and weird? Yeah! Brain juice, good. Hey, there he is. Oh, now he's mad. No, it's the chainsaw guy! I can't shoot him from up here. Oh god! Oh, I fucked up! Guys, I made a mistake! Jump the ledge! Oh no, what have I done? Okay, I ran out of breath, so I guess I get to die now. I ran for 0.2 seconds and... What a stupid way to fucking die. Wait, did I open the gate for the guy? No, the torch is still there, so doctor's gonna come around still. Hello? Doctor? Do I go down now? We're supposed to grab that torch, right? Do I... Hello? Doctor guy? Okay. Oh, get fucked. Wait. Am I locked? It wasn't locked before. Oh god! Oh my god, aim. Hello? Oh my fucking god. No, god damn it! For the body! Oh. Guys, fun fact, this game has an auto-aim setting in the settings, and I believe it's turned on. And the aim is still like that. Let's double check. Yeah, auto-aim enabled. And I still can't fucking aim. Did I just siphon brain juice from this guy? That's gross. Crap. The girl's behind me. Fuck. Down to one bullet. Why is this? Hold on. I think is the game bugged now? Because the doctor didn't spawn? Uh-oh. That's not a good sign. Go down the stairs, back in all the rooms again. And out there, the zombies were. Oh, go out the window? Okay, saved. Except that looks like it's gonna fucking kill me if I walk forward. I need so many bullets. So low on bullets. No! Not again. Not the fucking traps. Oh, this one's... Oh, God. With how laggy the game has been? Okay. I get... What? You get one chance? Oh, for fuck's sake, game. Up this ladder had a bunch of stuff.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
Hi. There was a lot of people in the TeamSpeak now, so I was figured I'd hop here.
Okay. This game is making itself very hard to like with how laggy it is. Like, all the lag on the stream isn't from the stream lagging, it's the game is actually playing like that. Okay, bear trap. I don't do a bear trap. Need bullets. Pig's just chillin'. Ooh. Okay, so that worked that time. Is that a fucking pirate chest? What the fuck? Ah! God damn it, bear trap! Open a chest all the way to reveal its contents. If the chest is trapped, opening it only part way will disarm the trap. Oh. Explosive bolt. Did I even get a new weapon, though? Handgun. I have shotgun shells and bolts for a crossbow I don't have. Cool. That's a living person. Why didn't he catch fire? Fuck me, dude. I'm gonna step into a fucking bear trap, I know it. Bottle. Fuck you! Oh, god damn it, fuck me! This looks like a gun. Are you a gun? Watching, we can't leave. Interesting. I don't even know what I just picked up, but I think it was ammo. Okay, I think they're trying to break into where I'm at. What is this? It's the fucking spears in the wall. Okay, that one wasn't a real guy. Crossbow. Agony crossbow. Neat. You go fuck yourself. Oh wait, I need to... I can... Yeah, there we go. Hey, crouch. Don't just fucking walk out. I was holding a shotgun. It didn't drop any shotgun ammo. Oh, Jesus. Fight the one guy again because I have exploding crossbow bolts. I don't know if that's a good idea though. How do I bolt? Bolt. All right, chat. First off, can I? Is this a switch? What does this do? Oh, Christ. That would have been useful to. Oh, Jesus! Okay. Do I go fight Chainsaw Guy with exploding bolts, or do I just try and leave? He says yes. Is that him? That's a different guy, right? Oh, well, that's not good. I mean, I've cleared out the area pretty well, I feel like. So if I try and fight this guy, there's not as many zombie people things. And also, I now have a shotgun, which does make dealing with them a little bit easier. So I'm gonna do what I did before. I'm gonna go up, and we're gonna hit him with a exploding bolt, maybe, if I can get a good angle on him. I go to the other side, I think. I don't think it's... See, it's clipping through the railing. I don't think this is gonna work. And I don't think there's, a better angle I can take to try and hit him. let's do a lure, and then we'll try and hit him with a crossbow. Okay. Music does not help.
we call home. Everyone hail to the pumpkin soul.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Down that corner man, hiding in the trash can. Something's waiting at a punch and pound.
Hey, this is Halloween.
Red and black.
It's bloody green.
Aren't you scared?
Well, that's just fine.
Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice.
Okay.
I'm with the moon in the dead of night.
Everybody scream, everybody scream.
Okay, back to game. Let me turn off my spooky bathroom break. Where the fuck did all these people come from? Jesus. I can't really aim this thing very well, damn. He's still alive. That's inconvenient. What the fuck? Where did you come from? Aha! Hoisted by your own petard. Okay, I definitely killed the people back here already. The checkpoint might have, but I ran through this back area, like, way early. So maybe it put me back that far, but I don't know. Yeah, because I ran through here and I grabbed the brain juice. Because there's brain juice on this table. And this is where I got the shotgun and the crossbow. So I wonder if when it reloads a checkpoint, it like resets enemies, whether you've killed them or not. That could be it, Emily. That's a good point. God, having to burn every single enemy would be a pain in the ass, though. I burned this guy earlier. He wasn't a real zombie. I'm not gonna try and burn him again. That's the thing I gotta open up. Oh, we're trying it. Oh, don't move. I wanted to try and snipe her. Go inside of here before I try to open the door. Okay, well that's a lovely sound coming from inside the building. Oh, cool. There's somebody there, too. Oh, he's in a bear trap. He's in a bear trap. I can't get him. There's a tree in the way. This is... Okay, we're gonna go for it. I can get this angle just right. I think the bullets just don't have... Or the bolts just don't have collision if they go too far. Also, these are very expensive to fucking craft at this point. What does the lever do? Oh. Well, good to know. Just gonna sneak back. Okay. They go away when they're dead though, right? They don't just sit there. Maybe they do come back when that guy fucking screams. I don't think you can. I don't think the bodies are interactable in any meaningful way. Besides burning, but... Brain juice. Yeah. Oh, hello. Got lots of brain juice whenever we get to that level up place again. Hey, it's the doctor.
Could it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it. Try.
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before.
Experiment number 4.
Anything should happen.
Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness.
Kind of sounds like my own voice there, buddies.
Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
Okay. Pulling machine. Is he just not gonna follow me? Whoa! Nope, there he is. Jesus. Do just bottle up their fucking brain juice. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, so this is where I was earlier. Shotgun shells are good. Are they just like wandering down there now? One in the barn. They sure sound like they're coming towards where I am. Yep, they sure are. Oh God! Where the fuck did you come from? Matt John, thank you for hanging out. And the spooks. Getting a little brave now. Oh, fuck you! Did I drop anything? I think so. Do I have a normal med kit? Nope. There it goes. I mean, it's gotta be almost everyone here, right? I've made like two full circles around. Try and open the gate now?
Great. There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw.
Oh god, I have to fight the chainsaw guy! God fucking... That's great. Well, let me make sure the coast is clear first. You know, there's zombies hanging out back here. God fucking damn it!
Happy birthday, Dan.
Thank you so much for the birthday. Why do I go down these stairs like I'm a fucking Scooby-Doo character? Okay, bang. There's gotta be... Somebody's opening doors. There's another zombie somewhere. But where? Nope, I don't want that, I want this. Just dissolve into fucking nothing when they're lit on fire. Okay, I think that's gotta be like everyone, right? I gotta fight the fucking... Ugh. Okay. I guess it's time. Oh, hell yeah. What? What? Quickly craft bolts. That's 3 to the face. That's 4 to the face. What the fuck is this guy made of? Jesus Christ! Ugh, I don't like that at all.
Hold on.
Oh my god, dude. Oh, he's worth 5,000 brain juice, though. Just not. So I have the chainsaw, I just can't. It's not a weapon I can use. It's just a thing I have. Damn, I wanted to chainsaw people. Also, this isn't how chainsaws work. I just yeeted it to the ground? I just don't have a chainsaw? Fucking dumb.
Wait! Over here!
Hey, it's the doctor guy.
Officer, you must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is
imperative that we find him. What's his name, Castellanos? Interesting. Alright, it's been about, it's 11 o'clock, I started the game late, but I started around 8:30. I think that's a wrap for Spooky Stream Night. This wasn't as scary as the other games I played, but it's got Resident Evil 4 vibes, and I really like Resident Evil 4. So, I might just go back to this game at some point. If I can figure out why it runs at anywhere between 40 and 200 frames per second. Yeah, thank you, Joe, for watching. It's been fun. Like I said, I haven't done this. I think the last time I did a spooky stream was like maybe 2019. So it's been a few years, but I enjoy doing them. I gotta find more scary games. I gotta find more spooky things to play. Thank you, Tony, for the happy birthday. Again, thank you guys for just kind of hanging out. Let me adjust my screen here a little bit. But yeah, I like doing this. It's been a while. I think it's been a while since I've streamed at all, so... I will go ahead and... I save the game. We'll go ahead and exit. But yeah, thank you guys for hanging out. Thank you for the donations to scream at me. I do it to myself, but hey, you bought me lunch. So we will go ahead and take that as a win. Yeah, I hope you guys have a good night, and I will talk to you later. Bye-bye.